already November 24, 1997, and it looks like Rocky is going to start showing up. So it looks like more likely Jason's going to, as a challenger in the upper, probably one of the tag team members. This wasn't the first time he actually win a match against The Rock, mostly in a tag team match, but I don't know why I keep calling The Rock. It's more like his name is The Rocky. I mean, Rocky, I don't know, his name is pretty hard to pronounce. I can say that, please.
Well, him beating Rock and D'Lo Brown, you might as well call him The Rock. I mean, I don't know, it's close to that.
You know, we get more confused, Rocky or The Rock, I don't know. But, yeah, this guy, don't know what he's going to do against Jason.
All I know is Jason, it looks like he's going to be pretty much either defeating him or lose against him. So, it depends who's going to be the strongest out of these two men.
Don't know. Jason has won for the past 2 weeks on a single battle against Lethal and also Alien. And before that was Shawn Michaels. I mean, actually, way before that was Shawn Michaels and also Dark Ninja. So I guess Jason's going back on the single matches now.
Well, it's going to be interesting to see how these guys are going to go against each other. And Jason looks like he's going to give himself as much of a challenge against The Rock.
It looks like The Rock is trying to do what he can just to beat him. Look, he's tricking him each time. It looks like he really wants to destroy him.
I guess he really wants to destroy the undefeated match against Jason. I mean,
He's taking him down more as he can. I mean, Jason's not easy, but he gave Jason a chance to fight back.
I guess he's trying to finish the job. Oh no, wait, Jason's now fighting back.
Hey, he tricked Jason.
Doesn't look like Jason's going to have much of a chance to, I guess we know who might end up being the winner. Might be Rocky.
Jason trying all he can to fight back, but doesn't look like he's going to have much of an offer against him.
Out of all the wrestlers, Jason has been having the less of luck against him.
Well, he's trying to fight back. I don't know why he's just standing there. I don't know what's going on with Jason.
Don't know. I mean, it could go both ways between these guys.
Oh, now he's catching up against The Rock. I guess Jason's either trying to catch up on The Rock or something, I don't know.
I think Jason might end up being fighting back against him. I mean, I don't know.
Well, I don't think these guys want to partners with D'Lo Brown and Farooq.
I'm sure Hell is going to still be mad at the fact that they probably won another match against Jason. Ooh.
Don't know what's going on between this, but... I don't think the walkie's doing real good.
You think? Jason's already fighting back. I mean, we thought Jason would have to not even get up double hand.
Well, now the walkie's fighting back. What's going on here?
Is he gonna win?
Jason ended up winning again, even being walkie. We thought walkie was gonna have the upper hand. I guess not.
16-0. Not even walkie was able to beat him.
Well, whoever was gonna stop him, definitely, I don't know who. Jason ended up fighting back. We thought walkie would have the upper hand here. I guess not.